see her, but she doesn't over there.
The moment we all walked into the room, everything stopped. Brittany's head was the size of a basketball, if not bigger. And I don't think any of us really thought, that's Brittany.
What goes through your mind when you realize you may never have any moments with your sister again? Like, this could be it.
All the moments you missed, you know, like, I didn't tell her I loved her enough. I didn't hold her up. She didn't know how much she meant to me. I didn't tell her I appreciated her. I saw that I'm going to see her again.
You're having a dress rehearsal for a dad that hasn't happened.
Who was Brittany's attacker? When we come back,
this just seems so personal.
This person seemed like they were full of rage.
Who is Brittany in the room? My name, something. And would he return?
The alarm was set constantly.
We just never experienced that kind of inner danger.
Type 2 diabetes are excited about the potential of once weekly Ozempic. In a study with Ozempic, a majority of adults lowered their blood sugar and reached an A1C of less than 7 and maintained it.
Oh, understood.
And you may know that in the same 1-year study, adults lost on average up to 12 pounds.
Oh, 12 pounds?
A 2-year study showed that Ozempic does not increase the risk of major cardiovascular events like heart attack, stroke, or death.
Oh, no increased risk.
Oh, wow.
Ozempic should not be the first medicine for treating diabetes or for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Do not share needles or pens. Don't reuse needles. Do not take Ozempic if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Ozempic. Stop taking Ozempic and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, itching, rash, or trouble breathing. Serious side effects may happen, including pancreatitis. Tell your doctor if you have diabetic retinopathy or vision changes. Taking Ozempic with a sulfonylurea or insulin may increase the risk for low blood sugar. Common side effects are nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, and constipation. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may worsen kidney problems.
I discovered the potential with Ozempic.
Ask your healthcare provider if Ozempic is right for you.
It's not our everyday sale, but we'll always be shopping at the better deals. No coupons needed. Men's polo, $7.99. Kids' tops, $7. Care now luggage, $69.99. Stack up, save big, and get cool stash. Hundreds of epic deals store-wide at Kohl's.
I just took the switch, and we get unlimited data on a family.
That's right, for an amazing choice.
We can all watch whatever we want.
Switch to Boost and get 4 lines for just $45 per month per line, each with unlimited gigs.
I know a thing or two about chicken, and I love these new honey barbecue glazed tenders. Maybe because they're sweet like me. It's just gonna love this. Adorbs.
Or maybe because they're spicy like me.
Thank you for the sweater.
You're welcome.
Introducing McDonald's sweet and spicy honey barbecue glazed tenders, made with all white meat chicken and tossed and glazed to order. They're the perfect combination of sweet and spicy, just like grandma.